sleepyheads. What a goofball. All right, introduce yourselves. I can't hear you.
Ah, what's going on? Baseball from Bob Glenn, and we have Aaron here. This is singer extraordinaire. We just got done playing at the Chop Shop. Lightning coach.
Definitely.
We got Jason Beaver, Stephen Beaver, McCoy. Who we got here?
Joel Tater Reitzman.
I'm Josh Anderson.
Pull on in a little bit. And goddamn Bosworth.
Goddamn Bosworth.
Bosworth, drummer for Ball of Corruption, baby.
That's right, we threw it down tonight. We got more bands coming up. We're ready to listen to some more shit. Let's do it.
We'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
Said we want to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
Remember, they're dead.
A little louder, Jason.
They're non-existent.
I'm the asshole.
A little louder, Jason.
We played this show for this retirement home like 2 weeks ago, and they were louder than you guys. So you don't want to get showed up by them, do you, goddamn? It's called We Are
Skinkage coming up. I'm so fucking stoked to see them.
fun stuff, because it's a celebration, it really is. So this next song you can check out on YouTube. We just made a video for it. Morgan over here, the lovely lady, shot it for us with a fucking iPhone, because that's what kind of budget we have to work with. So the three of you that I know, sing along, the rest of you, just throw the fuck down and act crazy, okay? It's called You Can't Miss the Bear.
We'll be right back. boy, Skinkage. Good times.
Ready to rock out?
Yeah. We're rocking 4-piece tonight. Got Miss Red. Rex Martin is gone, but yeah, we're doing the party. Absolutely. I got a soul weapon in touch. Drinking in touch. Pretty rough day. Going to run out of the stage.
Yeah, that's what it's about. Leave it on the stage.